Hey everybody, I just caught this pike here and it's got something in its mouth. We're gonna see if we can't get it out. If I can do this. Can you see it in there? It appears to be a big rubber worm. If I can get it pulled out. Look at that. There's the hook on the other end of it. Look at the size of that worm that come out of that fish. Here's the pike. Or it's a chain pickerel. Put a belly on that guy. We're gonna turn him back loose. And there he goes. Okay, everybody, thanks for watching.